September 1935 EC. The Federation vanguard pushed deep into Imperial territory. Slowly but surely, the Empire was driven back. But even on the defensive, the Eastern forces proved formidable opponents. All the while, Imperial strategists devised new ways to hinder their enemy's advance. Using counterattacks and scorched earth tactics, the Empire brought the Federation to a halt, even as they retreated. And at the same time, they had concentrated their reinforcements at the Ziegfeld Line. Their wall of iron stood tall, and the legions behind it were ready and waiting to strike. It was only a matter of time before the curtain rose on a brutal clash between the Federation and Imperial armies. A conflict known as the Battle of Ziegfeld.
Listen up, everyone. I'd like to introduce a new member of Squad E.
Dan Bentley. I'm not what you'd call a social butterfly, but good being on your team.
Haven't seen that tank around. Wait, it's an APC? Who the hell do they think they are? Just cruising into our squad's camp.
This the Squad E barracks?
And what if it is, Scruffy? Who's asking?
Oh, sorry. The name's Dan Bentley. I've been assigned here from the 31st Battalion.
We get reinforcements? That means...
Yep. There's a big op coming down the pipes. Ask the higher-ups if you want details.
Your vehicle's an APC, right?
Yep. Stick a couple of soldiers in this baby, and they'll get to the front lines without a scratch.
Huh. Well, beats getting shot at.
After you get out, that's your business. But speaking personally, I'd rather get everyone back in one piece. Well, I've been driving for 2 days straight, so if you folks don't mind, I'm gonna get some shut-eye.
Squad leaders present and accounted for, sir.
So I see. Soldiers, the final battle is upon us. The Empire's built a defensive line along their old border. They aim to stop us here. This is the Ziegfeld Line.
And the troops defending it. I can hardly imagine how many soldiers are in that shot.
This photograph only shows our target. The central area. The Empire has 10 units of this size stationed at regular posts along the line.
What? That force alone looks huge. They have 10 times that?
It's true. We've been chipping away at the Empire's numbers. But judging by this, they still have enough soldiers to outclass anything we've dealt with so far.
We're low on supplies as it is. And now we have to face an army like that? What chance do we have?
They may have strength in numbers, but every one of our soldiers is worth 10 of those conscripted farm boys.
Minerva, you have a bad habit of underestimating the enemy. We're facing an iron wall, with all of the Empire's military strength behind it. Not only is the Federation outnumbered, but we're exhausted from a long campaign. Is it really a hopeless fight, though? Think of our battles up until now. Every time, we snatched victory from the jaws of defeat. Who made that possible? The Ranger Corps.
Yeah, we did.
We can outfight them. We can outsmart them. And above all, we have a home to protect. The Federation can't lose, because the Rangers always win.
Lieutenant Wallace is right. We cleared the way for Operation Northern Cross. If they want to fling insults from behind a wall, then we'll stand with pride and face them.
Yeah!
We can do it. Let's tear it down!
We'll break their wall of iron. This kind of glory doesn't come every day. And today, it's ours to claim!
Yeah!
Look at them. They're full of fire again. They're really something. Minerva! Sorry about earlier. Calling you out, I mean.
No need to apologize. You gave them something to hold on to.
Do you think it was right to say all that? It wasn't exactly a lie, but...
But this is suicide. No matter how many speeches we gave.
So it's not just me.
You'd have to be stupid or insane to believe we can turn this into some storybook victory. But we have to try. We certainly can't back down now. The only thing we can do is to try and keep morale up. If we can't push all the way to the capital, Operation Northern Cross is doomed.
Yeah. We're fighting for our fallen comrades, too. I just wish I'd been stronger.
This may be our last battle, and I don't want to go in with regrets. So there's something I have to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
I've always hated you, ever since we were at the Academy. Always spouting your idealistic bullshit like you've got it all figured out and nobody else gets it. No matter how hard I worked, you were always one step ahead, one rank ahead with a fraction of the effort.
That's not true. You've always been better than me. Even now.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. That damn attitude! Ask anyone on this base who the ace of the Armed Ranger Battalion is. You know who they'll all point to? Claude Wallace of Squad E. You need to wake up and take responsibility for that. If anyone's been keeping our momentum up, it's you. And you alone. That's all. You have a reputation to uphold, Claude Wallace. Get out there and don't disgrace it.
Okay. I promise. Maybe I could use a little self-awareness. We'll win this fight. With our own hands. We will end this war.
Is Miles still not here?
He said he forgot something, but that was a while ago.
Sorry I'm late!
Well, this is a surprise. Almost had to leave without you.
Hey, give him a break. If he wants a little alone time in his bunk before we head off to battle...
No! That's not what I... Raz, come on! I went to get my camera. But everyone kept asking me to take their picture on the way back. It's hard to get film out here. I wanted to save the last shot for Squad E. It's a team.
Oh, nice.
Everyone, gather around the tank.
Come on, Dan, you too.
Pass. I don't do pictures.
Come on, don't be shy. You too, Riley.
Me?
Of course.
Okay, everyone, smile! 3, 2, 1. You got my good side, right? I look like hot stuff, don't I?
I don't know, Raz. Camera can only do so much.
Hey, the hell's that supposed to mean?
I think I'm starting to see.
What?
How you've changed. Just for today, I'll trust you. So no more scaredy Claude, all right?
Squad F is on the move. We should go too, Commander.
Okay. Squad E, move out! Rows of two, forward march!
You got it.
Claude! If we beat the imps here, they can't afford to go after Galia. That's what you said, isn't it?
Yes. The fate of Galia hinges on this battle.
Okay, let's kick some Imperial ass!
Squad E, we march to the Ziegfeld line!
Your orders are as follows. That is all. Now tear down the iron wall.
If we want to break the Ziegfeld line, we need to make an opening. Squad E, move out!
This is insane. There's imps everywhere you look!
Look at how many tanks and pillboxes they have! How do we break through this?
Up in this little baby, and their bullets won't do a thing. Just let me know where you want me.
Glad you're on our side. Give them his orders, Claude, and make sure they're good ones.
I will. Okay, let's do this!
Learn how to use it, and fast.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Watch out! They're on to you! Incoming!
Found him!
Advancing. Fight. Too easy.
They're good.
Yeah, right.
Please hit.
No big deal.
Yep, I'm on it. Found him!
I'm not dying out here for nothing, you got that?
Miles, there's another one! What's that? I've never seen that kind of tank before. Is it a prototype or something? We'll intercept that. Rotate the turret. Fire! That was a direct hit! How dense is that plating? It's not just the plating. Its weapons and mobility are way beyond any of the other tanks. We don't have the firepower to take it on. HQ, come in. This is Claude Wallace from Squad E. There's a new tank on the field, and it's a beast. We need more of our tanks here now!
I'm on it.
They're in range.
This should be fun.
They're in range.
No one orders me around.
How's it looking out there?
All right! Got the base!
Leave the driving to me!
With everything you've got!
I got this! Come on! Your own damn fault!
Pretty good!
I don't have time for this. Not on your life.
They're good.
I'll do my best. I can see the enemy from here.
All units, report your location.
I'm sorry!
Target destroyed. Very good.
Keep your eyes open.
Let's go.
Why are they charging in like that?
Yeah. Can women hear me roar? Sleep tight.
Target destroyed. Very good.
Claude, incoming transmission from an allied tank.
Lieutenant Wallace, the cavalry has arrived.
Good. Just in the nick of time.
It's an honor to fight on the same battlefield as SWAT E. We're under your command now. Awaiting orders, sir.
Roger that. Just what we needed. Now we can fight on our terms.
Tank gun, dead ahead!
Looks like a new model. It can shoot at us while we're moving. All vehicles, stay out of its range.
I'm on it.
They're in range.
Keep calm and move onward.
Enemy spotted. Commencing attack.
I should have expected much from you. Eat this!
comes the pain!
Keep firing!
Die! Ha! Easy!
Nice shot!
This is an order. We're going on the offensive!
Here comes the pain! Wide open!
All allies!
All right! Got their base! We actually made it! Now we got a foothold!
Yeah, you all did great.
But we're almost out of ammo.
A lot of wounded soldiers, too. Pressing on would be dangerous.
Good point.
What should we do?
Let's retreat. The rear guard can hold the line, while we tend to our wounded and resupply.
Whoa, hey, are you serious? After we came all this way?
We can't capture the fortress on our own, can we? Let's trust our allies and pull back for now.
You certainly impressed someone in that last battle. HQ sent you something nice as a reward.
Please, Doc! Give me the drugs!
We only have so much anesthetic to go around. Can't waste it on stitches. You'll just have to grit your teeth.
Brutal.
He's lucky to have made it back alive at all.
I know I am. If that bullet had just been a little bit to the right, I'd be taking a dirt nap at the bottom of that cliff.
Anyway, we need to prioritize the worst injuries.
Claude, orders to redeploy Squad E!
But we just got back. We haven't even given first aid to...
Just focus on patching up anyone who can still move. Command says you're headed out, now!
What's going on? Did they change the battle plan?
The imps are pushing back, hard. We have the lead, but they know it won't take much for us to lose it. Before the enemy can intercept, the whole army is going to charge up the hill and get behind them.
We worked damn hard for that foothold, and now we're just gonna throw it away? You're telling me we risked our lives for nothing?
Raz!
Damn it, Claude! If I don't snap here, then what's it gonna take? Even if I gotta do it myself, I'm gonna...
Raz, calm down. The Empire's panicking. They're doing this because we pushed up that far. That's why we have the opportunity to flank them now. It wasn't for nothing, okay? Command is looking at this objectively. Follow their plan, and we'll win.
Fine, I get it.
Commander Victor!
So they didn't make it. Damn it.
Squad E isn't the only one with a bloody fight ahead. Move out immediately. Am I clear?
Miles, did you manage to pull some supplies together?
Yep. Just the bare minimum, though.
Sorry, everyone. We're leaving right away.
Engines all warmed up. I'm good to go.
Visibility's not great, but I won't miss.
Damn it. Fine. All right, guys, let's go. We'll show those goddamn imps what the Federation's made of!
We'll hit them so hard, they'll be feeling it for years!
Riley,
Moving out. You ready?
What? Already?
Afraid so. You're not wounded, are you?
No, it's not that. I just wanted more time to customize some grenades for the terrain. Oh well, I'll just have to do the rest on site. Don't worry, they'll be ready when you need them. Trust me, this is what I was born to do.
All right, I'm counting on you. Okay, we're moving out!
Our second strike against the Siegfall line begins here.
Lock and load!
I've got this.
My turn! I'll do my best!
Just tell me who to shoot.
I'll watch over you.
Ready anytime.
One way or another, we must break the line. Now charge!
We need to get up the cliff and hit them from behind. Squad E, move out!
So we gotta take the base at the top? Should've figured the place would be stuffed with goddamn pillboxes.
Infantry, use our tanks and the terrain for cover as you advance. Get up the cliff and take their base. If we wanna make it through their assault, we can't all split up. We'll move in groups. Raz, Kai, you'll have to take the lead. I'll put some troops under your command. Moving out! There they are!
They've got you in their sight!
Enemy sighted!
It's far on!
They're all under you!
Right there!
There.
Get behind me! Watch my back.
Sure.
Watch my back.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
Keep the enemy's attention on you.
There's a ladder over there. Oh, but it's broken. The Imperials probably destroyed it for a reason. Maybe it would be bad for them if we took that route. An engineer might have the tools to repair it.
They're firing at me!
Wind. I see.
Got it!
You've overtaken a hostile camp. Impressive.
Enemy spotted!
Advancing. There.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
Get behind me! Watch my back.
Sure.
Watch my back.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
Falling back!
Please hurry and finish the operation.
Got this!
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Come on!
Well done!
They're in range.
Hell yeah! This base is mine!
We need more reinforcements! Keep firing!
Okay, moving out.
Engineer, please be mindful of your surroundings. Please assist the Vanguard.
Right there!
Time for this.
Casualties are rising. Orders, Commander. Watch out for counterattack.
Thank you.
big deal.
Up your slack.
We've lost the target.
Got enemies.
Nice shot.
In order. Defensive formation. Brace for enemy attack.
Welcome to the gun show. There!
Watch out for counterattack. Watch out! Ha!
Nice. Keep up the good work.
With everything you've got!
Here comes the pain!
Advancing. Enemy sighted.
War really is hell on earth.
Check.
big deal. This is an order. Blast those tanks with everything you've got!
Time to make some money.
They're in range.
Found you.
Bingo!
I deserve a raise.
Nice shot.
This is an order. Defensive formation. Brace for enemy attack. This is an order. Going on the offensive!
I don't have time for this.
There!
Keep calm and move onward!
They're in range!
Not on your life.
Kill confirmed. Not bad.
This should be fun.
The enemy's returning fire!
Don't move. Not even a challenge.
Top of the world! And what a view! Those imps all have their backs to us. Well, it'd be rude to just stand and stare.
Hey, Raz, what are you doing?
Ha! Just a little payback! They want to mess with us? I'll give them double, 100 times worse! All right, imps! Raz is coming through! You want to run or you want to die?
The love of that idiot!
Wait, no, Kai! Raz! Come back!
They're gone.